My mom told me this story. What was her dream? There was this little prince with a magic crown, and this evil warlock kidnapped him, locked him in this cell in this huge tower, took away his voice. It was a window with bars, and the prince kept smashing his head against the bars, hoping that someone would hear the sound and find him. The crown made the most beautiful sound that anyone had ever heard. You could hear it ringing for miles. It was so beautiful, and people wanted to grab the air. He never found the prince. He never got out of the room. But that sound he made filled everything up with beauty.
Does everybody say, does everybody pray? What do you believe to see? Just say goodbye, at least it seems. Headlights on the car you drive away, signal you away. Drive yourself right through another week. Is anybody really free? I don't see a better way, and I don't seem to make the strain any better for you anyway. And I can't stand beneath the lies when all you need is fire on my eyes. I wish you happiness and you don't have to cry. Goodbye, goodbye. You don't have to cry. Goodbye, goodbye. Wonder what does everybody do? Is everybody through? For a better way to stay, say goodbye to you. Every troubled circumstance seems to come around the fence. I won't take it anymore. Drop the chains and lock the door. To pain and a better for you anyway. And I can't stand between the lines when all the clouds fill up the sky. I wish you happiness I never said to say. Goodbye, goodbye. You don't have to cry. Goodbye, goodbye. right by. You don't have to cry. Goodbye. Goodbye. You don't have to cry. Goodbye. Goodbye. You don't have to say goodbye. Goodbye. You don't have to cry. Goodbye.